What's the fastest way to jump to the sprint statement? SPR. What's the fastest way to jump backwards to the main function? SMA. Today I will teach you how to move around Neovim like a pro. This is Leap, a Neovim plugin made to speed up your movements. It's designed to be simple, reliable, and most importantly, fast. In traditional Vim, we have two tools to move around quickly. J and K to move vertically across lines, and F or uppercase F to move horizontally within lines. For example, to move to the if statement above, we need to do 8K to go up 8 lines, followed by uppercase FI to find I backwards. But what if we could jump anywhere on screen with 3 keystrokes? With Leap, we can initiate a search with S and follow it up with a 2-character pattern to jump to. For example, to go to the print statement again, we just need to type SPR. It's as simple as that. To jump to this variable, we can type SRE. The S command is used for forward searching, which means it will look for your pattern after the cursor and down the page. If we want to do a backward search, we can use uppercase S followed by our 2-character pattern. For example, we can jump backwards to else with uppercase S EL. But what if there are multiple results for the 2 characters we enter? Here, we currently have 3 results of factorial pass our cursor. And when we do SFA, we will see that the second location has a label. If we type the character of the label, we will jump straight to that specific result. However, if we wanted to stay on the first result, we can simply ignore the labels and continue editing. Leap's labels are safe keys, which don't interfere with any other Neovim key bindings. Leap can also be used in visual mode. By typing V to start a selection, followed by SAL, we can select up to and including the second letter of our search pattern. To select up to the result without selecting the result itself, we can use X or uppercase X. With Leap, S is like F, while X is like T. Since Leap replaces the S key, as well as X in visual mode, we need to use different key bindings for substitution and deleting. Here's a quick list of alternatives we can use as replacements. In most cases, you can replace S with C and X with D. Before taking a look at special features and installation, here's a word from our sponsor, Shortform. With so many good books being published every day, it can be hard to know which ones to invest your time in. Shortform is a single subscription which gives you access to over 1,000 book summaries. Their excellent book guides are filled with expert commentary and analysis which has helped me discover new books and learn more efficiently. I just read Chip Wars, which goes over the history and future of the semiconductor industry. Thanks to Shortform, I was able to learn so much about the complexities of this industry in the time it took me to drink my morning coffee. Shortform has something for everyone, with guides on books about business, technology, and fiction. And new summaries and articles are posted every week, so there's always something new to read. You can subscribe for a free unlimited access trial and an additional 20% discount on an annual subscription by using my link shortform.com/creetsy. Thanks to Shortform for sponsoring this video. Now let's take a look at some special cases and features. To jump to a character at the end of the line, such as this curly brace, we can use space as the second character in our search. To jump to empty lines, we can use space as a search pattern. If we want to search across all visible buffers except the current one, we can use GS followed by our pattern and a label. After searching for the first character in our pattern, Enter and Tab can be used to traverse between results, similar to F or uppercase F. And finally, to install Leap, we simply need to add this plugin to our package manager. To set up the default key mappings, we must call this method during initialization. If you are using Astro NVim, you can use this Astro community package to automatically set up Leap. And that concludes our look at Leap, the fastest way to move around in Neovim. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this content, please consider subscribing for more videos like this. You can also join my Discord with the link in the description.